players and matchups that we don't often get to see.
Mm-hmm.
Adamu. Great ball movement. Now Carey. Just a corner, Elvisi Dusha. Great defense. Can't quite get it to go. 3-point play though from Josh Djangoly. Sam Keita. Trying to put on a show. Scoring, he made the two, so you get the and one automatically. Josh Apple puts it home. Takes him away. Back inside now. Get outside. Djangoly. Busumbru. Hands off to Apple. That's been turned over. Keita. Keita rejected by Cal Carey. That's a 1-point foul. Great pass, staying with it, triple, doesn't go. Doesn't need him, sinks the triple, ties us at 9. Communication gets it straight back. Marco that time, Amin Adamu for running jump. Dusha. Well, to keep that in. I see him under the basket. Good shot initially. It's still Dusha. Bounce pass. Beautiful pass to the corner. Djangoly. Step out of bounds. The assist. What a good pass from Lanipekun. Substitution for the first time. We get to see Brandon Tchouya. Haydn Ling. Changes for the full like this. Stay with there. Five. Running jump, driving inside is Josh Apple. Skips over the top. Gotta get the shot away. Apple. Can't go. That one is foul. Number 8. Sam Keita. Picking up his first pick. First team foul. Running jump ball. Lucas Umbrus finds Ling. Lucas Umbrus after the handoff from Apple, going the long way around, makes the 3-point play off the glass. By Jordan Brand, London United taking on Worthy Thunder. Here's the next matchup. Elvisi Dusha kicks it over to Djangoly. Duru. Has been stripped by Apple. Adamu throws it down. First jam of the day. Djangoly puts it up. Pulled down by Ling. Keita! A big man jam. Anything a jump can do. Ling Bulldogs can do also. Jumps on the way. Good from the Busumbru. Going into the land of the giants, and a triple from Duru sinks the triple. Djangoly initially being aggressive as Ling has it stripped, and Shittu pushing the tempo, and a beautiful finger roll finish save Shittu. Getting deep three this season. Busumbru wide open, nothing but net. Run and jump. 17 on the board now, up by one. Elvisi Dusha. 3 seconds inside Djangoly, into the hands of Ling. Carey looks at the time on the clock. Was a whisker away at the end of the first quarter. Run and jump by one. They lead it 2 and Djangoly coming in to support for the Bulldogs. Good defensive intensity. Looking for the little pick and pop as Tchouya gets it to go. Young London Lions star. Djangoly. Cuts too strong. He's done a little bit of everything, the big man. Carey backing him down, puts it up. Didn't get it to go. Haydn Ling. Able to keep that one in. 19 by 16. Wide open pass, triple. Just off the mark that time. Corey Callum. Flying on the pass now. Distras. Now Carey. Screen on Dusha. Elvisi Dusha putting on the pressure of the Albanian international. Wide open, chucks on the way. Oh, going outside, we got Carey. Pushing the tempo, hands it off. Bingo, roll, finish, Alex Distras. Beautiful finish. So, Elvisi Dusha receives a technical for the rest of the day. Elvisi Dusha just got the technical and then gets technical going to work in the paint. 23-18. Carey, beautiful pass inside, and a lovely reverse finish. Abi Adedo. That's Segwai inside, in and out of the hands of Shittu. And Chuck Duru checking in. Djangoly sitting down, checking back into the contest. Sam Keita and Chuck Duru. Plays 18. 6:30 left. Quarter number two. Game number three. Summer League. Brought to you by Jordan Brand. Carey gets it across. Three's on the way. Can't go that time. Alex Distras. Segwai looking inside. That was blocked initially. Chuck Duru still able to get the shot away into the hands of Carey. Oh, trying to do it all. And the incredible assist. Amin Adamu. What an over. Pass behind his back. Lovely finish on that play. Adedo. So I'm going to jump with their first foul. That's been assessed to Adedo. Duru. Sam Keita. Chuck Duru. Triple. Nothing but net. Time. Bulldogs. Battling back. 27 plays, 21. Running jumpers are in the lead. Triple's on the way. Cal Carey. Back to back. 21. What a foul called on Cal Carey. Ricardo. He's been stripped by Brandon Tchouya. Tchouya himself dispossessed. Patrick Lanipekun puts it home. Great pass across, didn't get the finish to go that time. Yeah, Adedo. Drive. Duru Callum puts it across, Chuck Duru. Can't get the shuffle to go. Team wanted him to shoot that early. Don't second guess yourself, don't doubt. Reasonable play. Stage. Sitting down. Alex Distras driving in. Kicks to Adamu. Some stepping out to him. Basket not given. Foul for Red 12. That's Corey Callum. That's his first personal team foul for Bulldogs. So that changes the penalty situation. Ever so slightly. His triple is good. Abi Adedo. Under 3 minutes left in the first half of action here. Game three. Running shot in the busy. They are at 33-23. On the elite Bulldogs. Make that 26. Lanipekun gets it to go. From outside. Got Carey. Scooters is a triple. Got Carey. Sinks one of his own. That's with Ramirez. Sends it back to the top with Callum. Inside looking for Duru. Duru gets it. Off the right side of the glass. Can't convert. Left. is the first half. Elvisi Dusha. That's been stripped by Luke Busumbru. Taking it the other way. Beautiful pass. Now Carey sent it inside. Can't go that time for Adedo. Lanipekun. Dusha. Puts up the triple. Can't go with that time from Lanipekun. Beautiful pass out to Cal Carey. Final minute of the second quarter. Adedo. Contact. Josh Apple can't get that one to go. 38 plays 26. 12 points difference. Beautiful finish. Junior Vasquez Ramirez makes it a 10 point contest. 38 plays 28. Final 30 seconds of the first half. Cal Carey ultra time. Apple. Strong play in the post. Josh Apple gets it to goal. And one 3-point play. 41 plays 28. Is running. 1 second to shoot it. Out of time. And that's gonna do it for the first half. Run and jump. 41-28 over the elite Bulldogs. The Hoopsfix Prom somebody brought to you by Jordan. We are halfway through the day. We've got three more matchups coming after this one. Game four will be London United taking on Worthing Thunder. Game five, City of London Academy take on 10 Planet Cavaliers. Game six, the Glacier Boys take on Coots Space. All of these games absolutely loaded with talent. We are going to take you through all of the games for the remainder of the day. We are going to be away for 90 seconds. The end of the first half. Jump lead at 41-28 on the elite.
Exciting British player. Excited to see his career.
continues to take the game. Luke Busumbru wears 3. Alex Distras wears 1. Josh Apple wears 5. Haydn Ling wears 12. Brandon Tchouya wears 11. He saw some time up in WGBL with the London Knights this year. NBL, D1 side, and Abi Adedo, he wears 7 for running jump. Lee Bulldogs, Chip Duru wears 10. Elvisi Dusha, the Albanian international, wears 7. Patrick Lanipekun wears 1. Josh Djangoly wears 6. Sam Keita wears 8. Tayo Shittu wears 9. Ty Segwai wears 11. Junior Vasquez Ramirez, he is 5. Corey Callum, he is rocking the 12 jersey. The Elite Bulldogs, they've got some work to do, and the big thing for the Bulldogs in that first half, fouls, team fouls. Every shooting foul you give up, you're giving up at least 1 point, maximum of 4 points, and then when you're into the penalty, then you're giving up 2 points to go every time. I've just heard from Ruin, MC in the arena. Luke Busumbru and Josh Apple both have the same points. They're leading the way for running jump. Luke Busumbru. Super talent. Mine is straight in D1. We've got 20 minutes of action left in game 3. Back underway. Elvisi Dusha takes us over the timeline for the Elite Bulldogs. Chuck Duru. Double comes. That's no problem for Elvisi Dusha. Wide open in the corner. Chuck Duru. A little too strong that time. Luke Busumbru pushing the tempo. Finds Josh Apple underneath. Foul. So that's a 1 point foul. That you do not make. Kick to the corner. Duru finds and a bucket. Can't go. Now Carey going to take it the other way. With Elvisi Dusha. Kick to the corner. Steps out of bounds. Amin Adamu on the outside, now he penetrates by Josh Apple, and triple is good. 45-28. Lead Bulldogs yet to score. 7:30 left in the third period. Chuck Duru wide open, triple, nothing but net. Elvisi Dusha looking to push the tempo, kicks to the corner, comes on the way. Good that time from Djangoly. Dal Carey. down low to Josh Apple. Inside. And it's a 3-point play. Foul on Elvisi Dusha. Josh Apple attacking the rim.
I got one more.
3-point play. Play a steady one. In this third game of the day, Dusha pulls up, can't go from outside. Six-ten left in the third period of play. Busumbru over the timeline. Carey. Up at the elbow and it goes. Needed a little bit of help, but they all count. Elvisi Dusha battling through contact. Shittu fouled.
On his way. Dusha steps up. For the young man.
Changes. Vasquez, Ramirez. As is Ty Segwai. So the clock still runs. 50 up on the board for run and jump. 32 for the Bulldogs. 5-10 left in the third period of play. Dusha checking next time on Kyle Carey. Inside Josh Apple. He's putting on a hole. Josh Djangoly says no. And Shittu elevates. Hard finish. Now Carey. Go by. Triple. Just short from Apple. And a man in transition. Segway. Tries to run over the top. Beautiful play. Amin Adamu finds Abi Adedo. Duru. Still Duru going to work inside. Swatted away. Gets it back. Count the assist to Tayo Shittu. Swatted it into Chuck Duru. His fourth triple. Now Carey, oh, next there. Baseline J. 54 plays 35. Djangoly, long two, can't go, pulled down by Josh Apple. Over the top. Busumbru, triple. Nothing but net. 57 plays 35. This is on the triple. 57 plays 35. Teams do have timeouts to take if they need them. Shittu draws down that ball. That is Ramirez. Run ahead, chucks on the way. Can't go that time, but Busumbru pulls down that ball. Talk from the elite bench, Bulldogs. Aggressive, attack the rim. Foul on Josh Djangoly. Has been brilliant. 7 plays 35, 2:44 left in quarter number 3 here, and it is all going the way of run and jump. Currently have 17 points in the period, best 7 from the Bulldogs. They are over this period wide open. Both sides keeping it pretty clean. Powell's not been an issue. Tchouya. Gotta talk about his game. All made triples. We've seen teams fight back. We've seen teams come back already. Being a major problem in this game. So don't worry about that scoreline right now. Yeah, thank you for spending some of your Sunday with us. Maybe your whole Sunday afternoon with us. We've got three more games of action. Basketball coming up after this one. So make sure you subscribe to the Hoopsfix YouTube channel. And you can put on the bell notification. So you know every single time we've got one of our games today going live. Elvisi Dusha over the time. Lanipekun thought about pulling out, decided to drive, lost the handle. Amin Adamu over the time lock. Picked up by Lanipekun. Red. So that's Sam Keita. Picking up the foul. Abi Adedo. Trying to be aggressive in driving.
The clock.
So they're telling them to the clock. So that we can dry out the clock. Happy with the foot, and we can get back and get play 35. Running jump. There's a lead. Can't go from outside that side. Alex Distras. Chuck Duru. Four made triple. Guarded very closely. Callum just keeps that alive. Dusha. Still Dusha. Still in the hands of the Bulldogs. Not long left to work with it. Triple on the way. Can't go. Busumbru, hands off. Tchouya. No, no basket. Offensive foul called on Busumbru. With the foul to the basket is no good. And it was beautiful from Brandon Tchouya. But it won't count. That will though. Sam Keita throws it down. 58 plays 37. Doesn't go. Keita. His foul. On the floor, with 15 seconds left to play in the third. Bulldogs get it inbounded to Keita. Beautiful. Strings it. Lanipekun. Mount Hood standout. That is Djangoly. And at the end of three, running jump. We're up 58. 40 over the Elite Bulldogs. We'll be back. Thank you. next half an hour. Stop will run. Where is that? Final 2 minutes, it just becomes a normal final 2 minutes of basketball game. Stop clock, free throws, no way. We are in for. I fancy that we're in for a really massive fight back from the Elite Bulldogs. Keep the coaches away. They ended that period more positively than they started it. Can they get it back? 58 plays for 40. Never say never. They're going to jump past in the Elite. They've been led by Josh Apple and Luke Busumbru. Duru for the Elite Bulldogs. He's got four triples in the contest. Keita as well. He has been putting on a one-man highlight reel. Aggressive from the jump. Alex Distras finds Haydn Ling. In the corner, rejected. Forces it. So it's a 1 point foul. Alex Distras. Alex Distras. The first point. Period of play. 59 plays. 40. That's been kept in by Tchouya. Tchouya's on the way, Distras makes the triple. 2 plays, 40. You see Josh Djangoly checking in that side. Dusha, stop Keita, cut into the basket, tries to find him. Haydn Ling to add mutual insult to injury. Got up and then conceded a personal and Keita. Swat came. Throws it down, puts it on Haydn Ling and gives him a lot of talk. Gets teed up. Only a little bit of afters. Even in summer league, you can't tell somebody that they're too small to put it on. 62 plays, 40. And that is Sam Cater's day done. Five fouls, including, and the final foul was the tech. So that is his day done. So the score, 62-43. Now Carey taking it down the floor for a running jump. Will that light a spark under the Bulldogs now? Kyle Carey trying to extinguish it. Ling battling underneath. Had Djangoly in the air. Foul. On Djangoly. He has to be careful. That's foul number four for Djangoly. He knew it as soon as that whistle went that that was for him. Distras going inside, kick pass, Apple. I'm sorry, Tchouya. My apologies, that was Brandon Tchouya in the corner. Sinks the triple.
Beautiful make.
London Lion. BA London Lion star. It's all time up at BBL level.
Away triples, nothing but string from Amin Adamu, 69, plays 43. Dusha and Frost to Lanipekun. Try and find space, goes inside, hand off. That's a good bit of basketball. Tony Shittu finishing things off. The Andy Ruskin star. That's good defense by Shittu. Travel. Here's the pull. Another deep triple. 72-45. Cal Carey. Finds Haydn Ling inside. Goes the long way round. Can't finish. Nobody quiet in the sun, that one stayed out. Lanipekun. Oh, pass there to Dusha. Can use that screen. He puts it up. Off the mark into the hands of Distras. Set up for another. Doesn't take it, doesn't use it, but Amin Adamu taking it direct. Hands off to Duru, looking for his fifth triple of the contest. 3 minutes change. Tchouya. Picked off. Taking it direct. Going through contact. Can't finish that tight segue. Busumbru gets it to go through the tough defense of Patrick Lanipekun. On a Sunday, Djangoly kicks out Distras, looks him off, stapled by Lanipekun. Djangoly pulls up. Oh, good mid-range, long-range too. Carey inside for Ling. Ling. Ripped by Djangoly. Duru gets it to go. Simple basket underneath. 76-49. Tchouya, oh, beautiful drive. Half behind the back to Ling. Djangoly's defense too much for him that time. The show has started. The triple drops. Patrick Lanipekun. Showing all of what he can do. A chase down block. Carey strings it with a hand in his face. Lanipekun really has impressed for the Bulldogs. Chase down block. Keep legs passes. Nice contra. There's a running jump. Leading this one. Commandingly, 69 up. For the kick, Duru. That's too strong. Triple. Got away from him. Did him so well. Brandon Tchouya. Can't go. Today, final minute of play in game number three. Hoopsfix Pro-Am Summer League, brought to you by Jordan Brand. Shittu inside. Segwai, the assist. Busumbru. Foul.
Hoopsfix Pro-Am Summer League 2022, sponsored by Jordan.